We are back with more 100 Infants Challenge, which is pretty much exactly the 100 Baby Challenge, but now with the addition of infants. The rules, completely similar. Have 100 babies, all with different co-parents, with one matriarch. If your matriarch happens to die during the challenge, the oldest female daughter in the house takes over the challenge. That's pretty much it. Any other little rules? She's not allowed to work outside the home. She is allowed to write and do anything that she can do in the home to earn money. There's bottles on the floor. Newborns and infants age themselves up on their birthday. Toddlers were supposed to get to at least skill level 3 on all of their skills and then age them up. Sometimes we don't get to skill level 3 on all of our skills before their birthday arrives, and then they age themselves up, but we try. Grade schoolers and high schoolers can get aged up when they receive an A at school. Once a child achieves adulthood, then they are moved out of the house to make room for more. Who in the hell? To make room for more children. Hang on here. We still haven't figured out why you can have babies with some dudes and can't with others. I don't know whether that's in the design. I don't know. But are girls tired, apparently? Why do you want to? Oh, wait a minute. I just told her to eat. Oh, my God. Sometimes I wonder about myself. All right. Anyway, roll call. Our matriarch, Rana. Or Rana. However, which way you want to go with it. Our oldest, Mason, who is a teenager. Our grade schooler, Madison. We have our two toddlers, Troy and Millie. And then we have our... I was like, oh my God, we're missing a baby. No, we're not. Then we have our two infants, Colt, twins, Colt and Karina. And we are not currently pregnant. We are working on that. For some reason, he wouldn't give us a baby, even though we're like totally romanced up with him and friendshiped up with him. So we may have to try somebody else. Anywho, let's check everybody out. Oh yay! She seems fine. He's fine. She's hungry. Anything else? She's just hungry. But she's asleep right now, so we'll just leave her be. Just for a second. Till we get everything else organized. He's perfectly fine. Madison. Madison could use a shower. Could. You know, we'll let her take one. Has she done her homework? Yes, she has. Does she have any extra credit? She could do. Oh, she got her... two fairy certificate. No, she can't. Alright. Mason. Mason's hungry. He is a B student. He can't do any extra. Well, he just invited himself right on in, didn't he? Okay. Okay. All the twins are now good friends with each other. Oh, what happened? Did we get some royalty? Oh, we need to write more books. Well, as long as we can pay for food and pay the bills, I'm not overly worried about it. Okay, now let's get back to the Todds. Hopefully we have food. We have five. Oh, she didn't really eat hers. And it has begun. Let's get her up and have her eat. Let's double check Troy. He's fine. Where are his skills at? The art of ignoring children. He is almost good. Almost. Only 2 more skill levels. Let's have him go potty a couple times. You're just a little hungry. Just a little. You'll be okay. Did she go potty by herself? Oh, fucking thing's broken. Well, at least I got dude to leave. Did she go potty by herself? Doesn't appear so. Okay. Right. All right, let's get and feed this stinky boy. Oh, he can coo now. Cold can coo, everyone. Everyone, cold can coo. We are now need to feed Cold since Karina fell back asleep. All right, and he is also sleepy. So we'll feed him. Well, Hot Tip, there's some great performers playing at the flea market this week. You up for a visit? No. Thank you, though. Okay. And then we will put Colt to sleep. Child has no pants. We all know that drives me crazy. Oh, great. We have just been peed on by our child. Quick question. Gavin Richards and I were planning to spend some casual friend time together. Should I do it? Sure, go for it, bro. Casual friend time. Why are you calling me asking me if you want to hang out with your friends? Good job in there, Troy. Keep using that potty. Somebody hit a pee milestone. All right. Now let's wake this little mama up and feed her.
Oh, gusha's a moy.
All right. Bottle feed.
Oh.
And then we'll put her down there. Let her play. Okay. And then we're going to potty train Millie. While we're staying perfectly calm. I might add. Are you done with your pottying? Alright, go play. Oh, Nubu! Alright, put the baby down. And go potty train Millie. Hey Mace, can you clean, bruh? Could you polish that for perfection? After you get off the phone with Devin. Your sister was in there taking a shower, Rock. Let him do some cleaning. Alright. Serena needs a diaper change! Alright, let's get her diaper changed. And then we're gonna go out. They left their stinky plate on here. And Millie's tired. Didn't we just wake her up? Oh, sorry. Alright, get her taken care of. Toilet is now broken. The girls are having fun. Keep at it, girl. Keep on bopping. Who is this? What's wrong with him now? He's sad. And hungry. Okay. We got it. Let's open the fridge, get out a little something something. Get rid of this spoiled stuff in his inventory. And then put him down for a nap. Okay.
Good luck. Oh, Flina Bully.
Okay. Have her take a shower. Then we'll get her to sleep for a little bit, and then we'll go out. Did he eat? This boy. Good job, Mason. Appreciate your help around the house. I think Madison is sick. Do we have anything in inventory for sick children? Oh gosh, we are behind on. Alright, let's throw up. Okay. Colt was born first. And then Karina. Alright. Woman? Get your ass out of the tub. Alright. Now we need something else to do. She's also tired. Autumn has come over. Why don't you bob a little bit more, Mama? Other than that, she just needs potty and imagination. But we'll have her bop as much as we can. While she talks to her brother. Oh god, it's Troy's birthday.
Frode ma rothese, mubus kenda, belindi.
Did I say wake up? No. Don't worry about the babies right now. He's awake and sad for being in a sad mood. Hey, baby girl, go talk to your siblings. See if you can get him to shut up. Oh, her and Cold are not getting along. Oh, but her and Karina get along. Oh, look at Mason! Colt is an intense infant. These infants have big emotions and are easily entertained, but they are also more difficult to calm when in a bad mood. Rona! Viva Frodobo! Turkey Brota! Oh, she's got tooth issues. Okay. Pull out that loose tooth, girl. Let's go ahead and get this taken care of. Oh, now she's all confident. Oh, look at Mason! Oh, for love of Jesus. Fix your missing tooth. And then eat. Look at him being all good with the kids. Is it winter time? Well, Colt's a little happy camper now that he got some quality time with his bra. Hey. Where are you going, bro? Oh, he's multitasking. I like it. Madison's done with her dinner. We're missing a Todd.
Jalurba Kitsuni. Zimzequo Hobbin. Himba Bleef? Huh?
Does anybody see Millie? Millie's outside. In the cold! Girl, get your ass in the house! We fix her tooth.
Zarb's canoe. Merv's defusia. Baby Ponka.
Well, she needed the walking anyway. Alright, let's get her up and get her out on the town. Get her up. Don't worry about the baby. Don't worry about the baby. Maybe we'll go to a club. Uh-huh. Eat your food. School is stupid. I should just be able to start working or living life. Can I never go to school again? School teaches us important things, Mason. Oh. Ooh, look at her. She's almost ready to level up. Her little tantrum. She tries to go night-night. Alright, she is done. Let's get her out. Alright. Everybody's taken care of. Mason, you're in charge while I'm out on the town. I do not know what Madison is begging us for, but we're locking it. No, there goes Colt. But we're not going to be here, so. Let's hit a club. Go to the discotheque.
Yeah,
right. We're at the discotheque, girl. Get your groove on. let's dance battle our baby daddy. It's a wolf. Who is it? Apparently we don't like Nancy Landgraf. People are throwing themselves in the mix here. All these people are stars. Let's start with the wool. Yeah! Loving it! Look at Yogi go. He didn't go for it. Alright. How do we introduce ourselves to him already? That's Madison's daddy. Let's get our introductions in. Apparently he doesn't want to be introduced.
Yasinarp. Yavala.
Yogi's getting into it over here. Oh, boxing, huh? Mortimer is excited about seeing Yungi. We seem to be really into the wool. So let's roll with it. You throw a float in. We don't discriminate. Apparently we've decided not to do any of these. Kids, don't fool! There's three things here! Slurp, 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 slurp. Oh, Okay, now we're back in it. Woo, he likes spending time with us. And we still got whole silk on our mind. Okay, done watching them, bruh. Get his damn attention. There we go. All right. We gotta get him away from all this noise. Sounds like a dance machine. Ah, this game is really not giving me a break today, is it? And she's sick. And it's not like there's a computer here I can use. Girls, you stop messing around with people you can't have right now. All right, we gotta take her home because she's sick. Thank you for the follow, Metal Wolf. Okay, let's give her some medicine. Well, thank you for the follow, Scar.
Hey, a new follower.
Hell yeah!
Guess we'll do that twice.
A new follower.
Hell yeah.
All right, let's order some medicine. Maybe. All right, let's get her medicated. Alright. Apparently we're in fast forward. She's angry? How are we even family from Difficult Family Dynamic? Oh, Madison struggles to comprehend how she can be what? Oh, now she's happy! Why don't you go to bed, Madison? Alright, got her medicated. Who's more hungry? She is, alright. Where is Troy even at? Troy is just... Troy decided to... Okay, fine. Give food to Millie. She can have a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Alright. And then she needs to make more food. Gotta take care of our motherly responsibilities as we're slowly but surely aging ourselves up. You might want to put her in the high chair. He's dirty. Well, aren't we all? But work on your skills. All right. Madison, you need to go to school. Let her out. Oh, God. Karina reached a milestone unlocked. What's that? Karina started moving her little arms to reach for nearby objects. Now she can ask for toys, play with the placemat toys. Karina can learn how to adeptly use her fingers. She's also a stinky girl and tired. Alright. Let's go. Get Millie out of the high chair, please. Put her down. She's feeling a little lonely. We'll let her talk. And then let's have her work on her imagination. Alright, counter bullying stratagem. Now that Mason gets pretty good grades, some bullies have been picking on him lately. Should he confront them with a witty comeback or ignore them and hope they'll pick a different target? Just ignore them. Alright. Who's that colt? He's sad. Well. Look at your toys. Look at your toys. Look at your toys. Did she not change her like I asked her to? Oh shit. Ah, lunch of sadness. Some other kid threatened Madison and took her lunch money. She has been crying in the office. It'll be okay. Change that dang kid's diaper, please. This one's still sad. Pick up your toys. Now she's taking pictures. I'm delighted you recommended I spend some time with Gavin. I was amused the entire time. Well, good for you, buddy. Take a nap. Alright. How we doing, Troy? Okay, after he potties, he should be good to go and age up. Okay, we need to bake a cake. I don't know where oh, yes! I remember now. Mason ate the cake. Mason ate the cake. We'll make a chocolate cake this time. You do whatever you want, Troy. I know you're dirty. You can take a bath yourself when we age you up. There, give him something to do. Oh dear. Colt had his first blowout milestone. Yuck. It was bound to happen, but Colt had his first blowout. Hopefully the doctor will hold next time. Okay. Millie, I told you. Thank you. One thing at a time. One thing at a time.
Oh, Ina.
All right, time to age Troy up. Pick a number 1 through 5. 2. He wants to be a whiz kid. And he's a geek. Okay. No, but now he can give himself a bath. Change Colt's diaper.
Chumcha.
He's not hungry, he's dirty. Oh, goodness gracious. See him, he's gotta love him. Madison's home. Oh!
Holy night, Crophoba. Huh.
Not sure why Destroyer has such long hair, but you know, it's each their own, but still. I guess we should, That's the everyday look? Okay then. Interesting look. Oh my.
Oh, Shufa!
That's his play outfit? Party? Oh my god, this scene.
Yipsy.
What in the world? I need to put some pants on this kid. Okay. No. All right. Surely there's bottoms that go with this. Okay. I feel better now.
Hoodio. Oh, Huda Pipe Blorid. Emboya Diula.
It all happened so quickly, but I'm thrilled. I have a newly adopted cat to come home to every day. Would you like to meet them, Rana? I don't know why he's asleep, but... Alright. Back to Millie. Oh, why is she sad?
Thank you.
Jalurba Kitsuni, Zimze Kuo Haben, Befite Pelka, Kumiao Bu Sharp Spotion, Whitney Noba.
Zimabe, Pella Foy, Mishka Froms, Tawuni Kanef, and Chej Pivna, Sobi Skoom.
You no bored! Freeze away!
Okay. Mortified is not good. We've had children die for being mortified.
Harva Boshi, Quibs a fool, Zarb's Canoe, Merv's Defusha.
But we really need to get knocked up, so we need to. Bon and Gravy?
Corbani Shasavim. Plevar?
Murph.
Ah. Ooh.
Oh. Wixon.
Nizo Brib.
Oh. Mobsy Gross?
Mobsy Gross, say hi. You feeling better now? Yes. Okay.
Skiba, you move. Sorbin nerf.
Thank you for the follow, Mama Panda. Welcome to the channel.
A new follower.
Hell yeah.
Did we not just feed that child? I'm having a little overwhelmed moment. Children need to be fed, but we also need to get knocked up. Okay, well, and Marcus is tired. Not Marcus, Mason. Gosh, too many kids. Okay. Let's have him feed before he passes out. Oh god, he's hungry too, and he still needs to do homework.
Hamplin, Trevna.
Okay.
Grebo for Bay.
Girl, you need to put that kid down, please. And focus on flirting with Shono, please. This is what I prefer to do this outside of the home, but it just was not happening. So, we're doing the best we can. Who is at the door? You're some kid at the door. Hey, love your channel. Thought I'd officially follow you. Well, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Hopefully, none of our children get taken away in the next few minutes because there's too much going on. But that's okay. We're trying to become friends while also flirting. Is there not food in the fridge, Mason? He wants to cook. You're tired and you want to cook, and the TV looks like it's broken.
Oh. Mobsy Grosh?
Yeah, horn.
We haven't, I don't think we've made it to first kiss yet with him, but we're trying. How you doing today, mama? Ah, there we go. Thank you, Mason, for being such a helpful boy. I'm sure you're gonna pass out. Quit taking selfies, Mason! First kiss! Pretty good. I'm good. I can't complain. Ah, it's broken. That's a problem. Oh my lord. It's okay. Can he not replace that? Miranda, where are you going? No! You like us! I know we're not paying a lot of attention to you, but these children keep... Oh god, there goes Mason. I just want to replace it. And our kids pass out in the living room. Well, at least she's working on her project like I asked her to. Quit paying attention to the children! Just put the baby down! Oh god, I thought I told you to feed this child, Mason! Don't you pass that on me. I need oh my god, now our date is left. Not gonna lie, I would have turned cheats on by now to get everyone back green. Well, you're not allowed to, you're not supposed to use cheats on challenges. But, okay. They don't like each other? I need his help, game! Okay. Put the baby down, Mason. You never did finish the salad! Put the baby down, please. I didn't know that just because you didn't like a kid didn't mean you couldn't feed them. Put that kid down! Troy, we don't have time for you right now. I'm sorry, baby boy. The date just dipped out like bow. Well, I would too with this freaking hot mess. You're energized when you're going to bed. Madison's our Madison, you need to pee, sweet pea. Let's prioritize. All right, at least he finished his food. All right. What is wrong with this little hellion? He's hungry, but he won't let us feed him. Oh my god, he is all sorts of fucked up. This kid's gonna get taken away. I've tried twice to feed him. Okay, get. I don't care if you gotta pee on yourself. We gotta feed this kid first. You can pee on yourself and get all dirty you want. Will you eat now? Finally! Oh, God. Our children are so messed up. Okay, just put him in bed for right now. What's wrong with Karina? Karina's dirty. Well, we're all dirty in this house, okay? I gotta wait till he puts her. She puts him down.
Oh, Nubu.
Oh my god, I've completely forgot about Millie. Millie put herself to bed. That's how bad it is. Millie had put herself to bed. Millie, sweetie, wake up. I know you're hungry. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Help us all.
Bebso.
And she can't go to the bathroom by herself yet, can she? All right, go get your food, Sweet Pea. We're fine. Everybody's fine. You didn't finish your work, Madison. Where did Troy go? Oh, he's out in the damn tent. Troy, get in the house. It's cold outside. Okay. Now we need to potty train Millie, and then we'll put Millie to sleep. Why not panicking? Why is there food everywhere? And while all this is going on, we still need to worry about making money. And we're still not pregnant, which means we're aging up as we speak. Good job, Millie. All right, go potty train this little girl, please. Not talk. Potty train. The problem with Sims not doing what you ask them to do. And then put her to sleep, please. Madison, why did you not finish your project? Oh shit, no, it's not what I meant to do. I don't care if you're tired. People are tired. People are dirty. Well, I guess she doesn't really need to do extra credit right now. Oh, she's focused. Well, you know, maybe we'll be able to get it all in. Then she can go to sleep. Boy, you need to wake your ass up and go to the bathroom. Did he do his homework? He's not even started his homework. And he has a project? Go to the bathroom then! He's far too uncomfortable. This adult life at its finest. Why is there food everywhere? What is wrong with this kid? Yes, it is. And with always the looming, they're going to take my child away. They're going to take my child away. You would think that, I don't know. The infants are cute, but it makes, like, the newborn stage longer, it feels like, to where you have to take care of them longer, which slows everything down. And then the kid wouldn't let it. Oh, she's very angry. Troy has discovered that something strange is currently living under his bed. I see nothing, Troy! Well, hello, Plumberry Muffin! How are you, Plumberry? The daddy freaked me out. I forgot I put that on there. Daddy, no! Daddy, yes! Okay. Who's crying?
Daddy, no!
Daddy, yes!
Just lurking, but had to get the moan in. Okay, Plumberry. Well, of course you did. I expect nothing less. Thank you for the lurk. Okay. Millie is now asleep. Oh my goodness gracious. Did you spray for monsters under this kid's bed because he's freaking out? And I know you're tired, bud, but You have a project. I need to set it down somewhere. Can we put it over here anywhere? Oh, yeah. Okay. I know you're tired, buddy, but we got a project. So, get your ass outside. Oh, well, look at there. A Sim is giving a child a bath, and I didn't even ask her to. I mean, the child was filthy. Filthy. We don't have a coffee maker. Okay. All right. Well, at least we got a clean child. And she's already hungry again. We just fed her. No eating for you. No eating for you. I don't care if you're hungry. The children come first. Please feed the child. Please feed. Oh, God. Look how dirty Colt is. It's fine. We're fine. It's all good. One thing at a time. Thank you for washing your hands, Troy. I appreciate it. Oh, well, apparently, you know, good compatibility. That's weird. That's just weird. Thank you for finishing your homework, too, Troy. I appreciate it. Oh, she's very uncomfortable. Well, she's not going to be able to get to the homework. My God, girl, just finish the friggin' project. Okay. God, look how filthy this child is. Child smelled of rotten milk and diaper rash. Yep, and probably a dirty diaper. Okay, at least we have one clean child. And we're hungry, and we're still not pregnant. And we're exhausted. Troy, get out of the bathroom. Mother needs to use it. You know how Sims are. Well, I'm glad you're confident, buddy, but let's go someplace else. What, Perry? I put another sexy song on there for you. Careless Whisper kept getting me in trouble on my VODs on YouTube. Well, put Troy to bed. Troy could put himself to bed if he needs to. Alright, we're gonna wanna go shower. I think go to bed. As long as you're not hungry, child, you're fine.
Daddy, yes.
As long as they're not hungry and going to be taken away by the freaking CPS, then we're not worried about it. They can cry. They can self-soothe. They can learn to self-fucking-soothe. Oh, Plumberry. Okay, now she seems angry. Oh! Oh, Madison finished her project! Good girl, Madison! She made a castle. How are you doing over here, Mason? Mason? Let's not think about the TV or the computer. We're doing our project.
FIBA.
Thank you, son. Okay. Why did somebody leave food on the counter again? You know, food costs money. Rana, I told you to do things. She left the food on the counter. Ignore the children and go to sleep. They're not hungry. As long as they're not hungry, they can lay in their own field. I know he's dirty. But he's not hungry. If only Troy was old enough to give a child a bath. But Troy's not. So we'll let Troy play with his video games. Because Troy's done everything Troy needs to do. He's ready for school. He's reached all his levels. He's happy. And then we have this child who's angry because he's freaking filthy. Filthy freak out from low hygiene. But we have no one to give you a bath right now. We're not, because she's going to pass out. Okay, at least she's not hungry anymore. Okay, it's fine. And Troy's just, you know, living his best life. Just living his best life. Have you not finished this fucking project yet? You know, we would have him further along if he wasn't mortified when he got home from school. And as Plumberry is well aware, children can die from mortification. Do we remember Katie from the original Hunter Baby Challenge? I do. Katie died right before we moved her out of the house as a teenager because she got mortified at high school. And the Grim Reaper came. All right. The only child I've ever lost in a baby challenge. We've come close in others. I remember the child that kept trying to drown himself in the hot tub. Then we don't have swimming pools or hot tubs around children anymore. Oh my god, school starts in an hour? What the fuck? And he's still not done with his homework or his project. And now he's ignoring the project. Finish the goddamn project. He's going to pass out at school. Well, that's his problem. At least the kids have stopped crying. Even if they are so filthy. Look how poor. This is so sad. Colt is filthy. I feel bad. There's nothing I can do. She needs to sleep. He didn't finish his project, did he? This child is on my last nerve. I didn't know you can die from that. I've been playing for years. Apparently you can. I was shocked as well. I didn't think anything big deal about it. Like, oh, you know, teenagers get mortified at school all the time. It happens. Get over it. She died. And I had another sim that I just moved out of the house. But they were mortified. And they died as soon as I moved them out. School. Oh my god. Well, she's going to school. We got dirty kids. We're the parent that sends our children to school dirty. Okay. Shush. Step one. Give a bubble bath to Colt. We're not going to cradle the infant. We're not going to cradle. Well, at least, do not put that child down. You take that child and give it a bath. Karina's fine. Is Millie fine? Millie still needs attention. And Millie also needs a bath. And we still haven't got knocked up. You know, I'm about... Okay. We're about to leave this house and put every one of these kids in daycare. Sometimes they get their needs met at daycare, sometimes they don't. The postman! Maybe we get knocked up by the postman. He looks familiar. Is he married to our daughter? What is wrong? And now he's too fucking hungry. Alrighty then. You know, okay. Once you get your bath done, Colt, we'll feed you. Uh-huh. We have super efficient infant care? This solves all of our problems. Thank you, Jesus. I didn't know that. I looked for it. Because we've reached level 10 of parenting, which means we can do super efficient baby care is what it used to be called. But now it was called super efficient newborn care. And I couldn't find anything that said I could do it for the infants. But apparently I can. So we'll see how this goes. Get him out of the bathtub and do some super efficient care. What does it look like for an infant? All right, super efficient, that kid. He's still dirty. What's your problem? It doesn't say he's dirty. Why does he... Oh, my God. Madison is sitting next to a new kid at lunch when she spies something pink in the lunch bag. Is that a bib? The kid smiles nervously and claims that he got his baby sister's lunch again. Just pick it up and ignore it. Pick it up or ignore it. We're going to ignore it. Okay. Girl, you're gonna have to hang with me here for a second. Do not put him in that fucking crib. Change his diaper and then put him down. Okay. Karina's just a little hungry. Daycare they go. Mommy needs some. Mommy is gonna get some. I've had it. Just put the kid to bed. We're leaving. We need to get knocked up. She's aging. And look how dirty fucking Millie is. All of our children are filthy. Oh my God, I have most of the packs and mods. Most anything that has to do with infants or children, I have. Obviously, I have the infants expansion. Okay, let's get the frig out of here. Oh, she's tired already. Do we have any? No, that's not what I'm gonna do. Can we buy some no sleepiness? Yes. Purchase that. Because we seriously. Oh, now our bills are. Drink that. Good. Feel flirty. Feel flirty, woman. Now pay the bills before our power gets turned off. I have, I think, all the expansions except for maybe three of them. And I have a ton of the packs. What? She's nauseous. Well, take some medicine and let's go. Where shall we go? We tried the club last time. You know, we're going to try the gym again. Maybe we can meet Shono at the gym. Why not? I don't have the island expansion or Strangeville, but I have most of the others because I've already done a werewolf Sims. Werewolf Sims, all the werewolves were BTS members. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. No, I don't want to cancel travel. We're going to the gym or the community center. That's where I mean. Yeah, celebration center. You can take your kids there technically because they have places for your children to go. But we'll still have to take care of them, right? I want them to go to daycare. I sent all the kids to daycare, and when I came back home, one of the children was missing. I found the child laying on the sidewalk on the other side of town in front of the daycare. I had to go walk over there and pick the infant up off the ground on the sidewalk in front of daycare. What was up that? Let's go, buddy.
Kankuya Mirinai?
We've already kissed him, so we got that out of the way.
Boo Ajing. Fiba.
Erube.
Drovoi Zai.
I don't want to just woohoo. Why am I just getting woohoo? A lot of them I'm just getting woohoo. No, can't get knocked up by them. Woohoo only. You know, if that's true, we'll just find some random dude at the fucking community center. We'll fucking work. Who is this? I don't think we've met him yet. Let's go introduce ourselves to Simon. We don't have time to mess around. Shonu, go away. The only other dude here. The other guy left. We could get knocked up by Saint Nick. We'll let her go to the bathroom. And then we'll introduce ourselves to Santa Claus. Let's get kinky. Oh, she didn't go to the bathroom. Whatever. Where'd she go? Look, Shonu. Shonu, all we can do is woohoo with you. I don't want to just woohoo. We need babies.
Fimpy. Olaba.
Are you single, Mr. Frost? We're talking through the wall, pretty much. He is single and ready to mingle. Well, hello, Mr. Claus. Would you like to flirt? Let's discuss our interests. Elves, toys, reindeer. We're down.
Gelna.
Kinkubu Koiba?
And Zerba.
Yes.
Fubisi.
How is being Santa Claus? Do you enjoy living in the North Pole? I have a large family. Would you like to add to it? Kluva Gloom. I love your outfit. It looks very cozy. Do you like to get cozy, Santa? Apparently, he's not going to tell us about Mrs. Claus. And, you know, we're okay with that. As long as he said he was single, that's our only... Let's Shonu! Oh, no! Oh, no! Shonu, go away! Well, at least we're talking to him through the wall. Oh, he's mad. He's mad. He's leaving. We've done pissed Shuno off. Sorry, buddy. You know, you're not giving us what we need. A girl has needs. And it requires something in our belly. Santa, no! Santa! You get back here! Who knew it was this hard to get frickin'... I would like to expand my family. Why is she flirting with him? We're not flirting with our stalker. That guy has stalked us. He stood in bushes and watched us have woohoo with other people. I'm not lying. It's been weird. He doesn't like children. But that's perfectly fine. You don't have to have anything to do with the kids. He's Santa and he doesn't want children. Oh my god, this is everything. There's more and more goths. He's on our list too. We love ourselves a goth man. Little eyeliner, never hurt. Oh, how's it going so wrong? I wanted to stuff our stocking. All I need is for somebody to freaking knock us up. I don't care. Oh god, Shoney's back. He is the third one that has not given me an option to have a baby with. Okay, first kiss with Santa. Let's go. Let's go. Whisper seductively to Santa. We don't want a boyfriend. We do not want a boyfriend. We don't need a man. We're self-efficient. We just need a deposit. We just need... Drop the baby in the shower! Let's go.
Ooh. Burrow.
We have learned Santa's woohoo interests. Shoney's left the building. This is what I like about the community center. Oh my god, you son of a bitch! He left. We have to pee. Oh! She looks like somebody smacked her upside the face. Well, at least we got Santa in the pocket. She looks intense. That's probably because we had to friggin' pee. Stupid Sims. You need to work out, girl. Work on it. I hear babies. Lord knows we don't need anybody else's baby. We haven't been working on our fitness as much as we should. We've been crank. This girl is intense. All right. Let's try this. Let's call him up. Little afternoon delight with Santa Claus.
Holiday. For process.
Bahushu Foibi. He's coming over. We can drink of water in the bathroom. As we wait for Santa. hoping he shows up. Sometimes it doesn't happen. And if it doesn't, Wormal Goth is looking rather fine over here. Because sometimes you invite them over and they don't come. But damn it to hell, we are getting knocked up. Mortable! And I don't even care if he's married. That's how desperate I'm at the moment.
Zombofuni.
He's got a wedding ring on. We should probably worry about that.
Ravobi hapyam hebony.
We're not thinking about it.
Charki Fibna.
Tuga?
But, I mean, you know, he seems to be down. We're not going to ask him if he's single. We're not going to do it.
A lot of way. Naramu Krenkis.
Ribu Jam.
Tuga?
Oh.
Ooh.
Torkanu.
Glaive Narza.
That's my girl. That's my girl. Straight to first kiss.
Chabe.
We're not asking him if he's single. It's not happening. No. We're not eating. There will be time for food later. Wolfgang Wilder. Oh my god, there is Santa! We're working on making out with Mortimer Goff! We'll get back to you, Mortimer. We'll get back to you, Mortimer. We got him in the pocket. Mortimer was easy. But we already got Santa in the pocket. He finally showed up. I don't want to chat. No chatting. What's up with that, all this chatting? We got a little, you know, some R&B going on in the background. Now some disco. Oh my lord, Santa! What Santa doesn't wait? Oh, that's what we're talking about. We do not waste time. We already had a baby with him. Already had a baby with Daryl Charm. Alright. Take that pregnancy test, Mama. Hurry it up.
Grasha.
He's happy. He's feeling good about that.
Oh,
Santa is not what it looks like. She slipped. Oh, we're pregnant by Santa Claus. Baby number 11 is in the oven. Is that Mortimer? Let's go ahead and get his number. No, we'll flirt with him too. Oh, he just told Santa we're having a baby. You're so fun to be around. I really enjoy spending time with you, and I hope you feel the same way about me. Well, I hope to never see you again. You know, how about that one? He's already moved on. Santa's already trying to get his next conquest. Go, Santa. Go, Santa. Go, Santa. Go ahead and blow that boy a kiss. I like to have everybody we can in the pocket so we can just call him up to the house. See if we can get his number before we leave. We'll ask him if he's single. He's not, though. I bet he's married. He's got a ring on. You know, that used to be a hard no for me if they were married. I think I'm going to relax that role. It's not like we want a relationship with them. We just want them to knock us up. I mean, who knows? Maybe they're in an open relationship. Maybe they're polyamorous. You know? We're not here to judge. Let's go ahead and kiss him. Let's just go. Got Mortimer in the pocket. We got Fing in the pocket here. Oh, this reminds me when I did the serial killer challenge. I kidnapped him and put him in the basement. I don't think I killed him. I think I kept him around to take care of our children. Because we had a couple of children with a couple of the guys that we kidnapped and put in the basement. All right. Thank you, bro. But, yeah, we kept Victor Fing in an apartment in our basement to take care of our children while we were getting more people into the basement to kill them. I did a serial killer challenge for Halloween year before last. All right. At home, this kid is unhappy.
Num num.
Num num. I mean, this place has everything. Aren't murder basements awesome? I discovered I put a large swimming pool in the basement. And I locked them out there with the pool. I killed more people by a swimming pool than anything.
Oh, the dish.
And then I starved a couple. I had individual cells that just had a bunk and a toilet and a sink. No food. But I did give him a toilet and a sink. No need for him to... Oh, it's our daughter! This is our firstborn, Autumn. Take resident key back. How's married life? Well, my girl was average. You know, she just looked like your everyday girl next door, and she'd invite you into the house and take you down to the basement. And I had a multi door system to get people to the basement, so people couldn't walk out. I had the door at the top of the stairs locked, and then the door at the bottom of the stairs locked, and then each individual room was locked. And then my living area, where I kept alive a couple of people, and my children, was a whole another area down in the basement. I kept my children down there until they were school age, and then they had to go to school. problem. That's awesome! A trailer park.
Oh, Bukaro. Oh. Absinthe. Hudapai oh. Blorid. Arenak. Tronjala Jabin.
And you know, she doesn't just get to, you know, be out on her own, chatting with her firstborn, who just had a baby, because we're trying to get our achievements out. We have to have four grandchildren, we have to. I had to get a child married. We married Devin at the house. She's married as well. Some guy she met at the library. I had him met and engaged and married at the library in about 10 minutes. And then, oh yeah. So we have two grandchildren. Uh-huh. We just need the last two and then we'll move on up. Uh-huh. Shake that ass, girl. That's right. We need to work out. We're pregnant now. Get our fitness in. Before we get too big and the game doesn't allow us to work out anymore. Uh-huh. We really need to take time for ourselves. Now that we're knocked up. Let's go. Go, girl. Live your best life. Alright, get a run in, get a nice energized workout going, and then we'll go home. Go home to hell. And one with a crabby old couple who were the grandparent and they knew about the basement dungeon and gave no shits. That's what I'm talking about. I also did the Black Widow challenge, where you had to marry and marry and kill. I had a couple of alien babies with one of my baby daddies in that one, because I hardly ever run into aliens in this game, so I decided to have some alien children in that go. That one didn't take too long. Apparently flirting is my forte. Talking people into marrying you. I run into werewolves all the time, but not many aliens. I don't know how to make more aliens show up. But I guess, I mean, how do you know if they're an alien? If they're in the undercover form, I don't know. Is there an alien detector? That would be nice. Yeah, we need to get home because these kids are not doing their homework. I didn't think about that shit. But I really wanted her to have a little me time. Get some exercise in. Do something for herself. Because her clothes are getting a little tight. I mean, sure, she's cranked out 10 children. My God, she's growing as we speak. All right, Mama, let's go home. Huh. Had a blast. I had multiple boyfriends abroad, and they knew each other, but never knew. Baby daddy's ass, and no one knew. Oh, yeah. The jealousy thing, man. I on the challenges, I'll make the Sims non-committal and they still get jealous. I really think polyamorous needs to be added to the Sims, in my opinion. I think it's very judgmental to think you can just be with one person. What if you want to have multiple partners? There's, you know, what if you want to throw a threesome in? Poor Mama Badge could have looked like Stargate by the time they challenged to just pop them out and send them to school. When I did the 100 Baby Challenge, it took me a little over a year and a half to finish that one. Because I only stream Sims on Fridays. I didn't think I was going to survive the 100 Baby Challenge, but I did. All right. Okay, let's see what fresh hell we have here. You just got back from daycare, for the love of Jesus. Apparently he wants to be breastfed. What the fuck? Mason? Or is she gonna feed her? Right off the bat. Cause I told her to do something else. Alright. Could you feed the baby, please? Mama? I told you to do something. What are you doing? Troy's fine. Look at this angel doing his homework. Didn't even tell him to do it. That's what I'm talking about. Alrighty. Well, I appreciate you stopping by and hanging out, and I appreciate the follow, and I do Sims every Friday. Be like tomorrow with some multiplayer of Dead by Daylight, probably, because it's the 7th anniversary, but I do Sims every Friday. Why are you not feeding? But have a good evening! Thanks for stopping by. Why are we crating? Okay, just feed the baby. No. Nope. And then let's give him a bath. Let's get everybody set up. And then I gotta. Okay. How are we doing, buddy? You're a B student still? Oh, kid. We'll make him do his project in the rain. How are you doing, baby girl? She's a B up. Well, she's a B up from a C, so that's an improvement. Righty it is. See you soon. Alrighty! Good luck with the kiddos. I'll be here in kiddo hell. Troy, our sweet baby angel, is sad. Why are you sad, Troy? What? Oh, it's Winterfest. We don't care. Did he do any extra credit? No. All right. Why is he sad, though? Oh. Okay, let's check on Millie. Millie is sad again as well. Okay, well, we're all just sad. Okay. Let's check on your skills, girl. You're almost there. Oh, all she needs is potty. Let's put her on the potty. Oh, no, we don't need potty help. We're good now. Go potty. Go potty. Go potty. Go potty. Go potty. Go potty. She's gonna be extra sad now. Well, at least she's feeling playful. Oh, Colt got his first bubble bath. Put Colt down. Happy children, that's what I like to see. All right. Get Colt down and have her go to the bathroom. And then we'll put Karina down. Troy's still fine. Madison, get her homework done. I can't remember. Yes. Can she do any extra credit? Yes. Go ahead and do some extra credit, sweet pea. And after you've heard of that, some hygiene, get some food, and go to bed. Got our kid outside in the rain because I couldn't get the project to fit anywhere in the house. Alright, let's get everybody situated. When's Millie's birthday? Good thing we got her frickin' pregnant. Two more days. I got her in Potty Hill. She just said, fuck it, I'm laying down. Where's Colt? Yay, on the extra credit, baby boy. Could you wake this child up for me? And put him in the bed where I wanted him? Let's go.
Swing cow, Freefa. Bully.
Put Colt in the bed, please.
Slurvy, Naboo.
And wake up Karina. Yep, yep. Good job, Madison.
Get the knife on.
Look at him go. From successfully confronting the fear. Good job, buddy. I believe in me. Loving the confidence, baby boy. Change Karina's diaper, please. And put her back in the bed. I know Millie's. God, she's not even halfway there. He's very confident and I'm loving it. Oh, it's our daughter. Come in, Adriana Rock.
Floy Macharno.
What is that? What is it? Nothing beats the feeling of crushing that final boss. Do you like gaming, Troy? Yes, you do. Why aren't these kids at school? Oh, it's a holiday, isn't it? Let's keep going, girl. Let's go.
You're big.
You're almost there. And we'll aid you up. And as soon as we get her aged up, then I'm gonna call it a day. Nope. We're almost there. Come on, girl. You can do it. Good job, Millie. All right. Let's get the cake out. We don't have any food in the house, so it's an issue. Ask Rana for some help. Right.
Humble Borkna.
Pick an aspiration 1 through 5. 4. Oh, social butterfly. Who's a neat freak? Just like mom. Millie is now aged up.
Fwingle zips, fwingle zips, fwingle bazooloin.
Alright. Fwingle
zips,
fwingle zips, fwingle bazooloin. Oh, is he not adorable? I'll put this over here. Okay. Let's get everybody situated.
Levar Samzo Dafuni.
And call it a day. My bridge. Alright, she's already in there feeding him. And then we'll wake up. Karina. No, no, feed Colt. God, this woman. Oh, God. Can you clean up for me, Troy? Who are we taking care of?
Oh, Revuda. Oh.
No. Not this woman. There's Devin.
Aw.
And change diaper. You can find it. No. Why is she doing dirty then? Okay.
Oh.
Mason is good to go. His needs are good. Madison, why don't you go ahead and get the bathroom before Mom goes in there? We have a situation. We don't have enough beds. We have a situation. Quick up it. Their bed in here. Yeah, that's enough room. That's enough room for the other side. I really don't want to do bunk beds. Wait a minute, I can move this bed over. There we go. We had more room in this house. There's a hot chair there. Have enough room to get into the room? Surely they will. We'll test it. I mean, they did before. Alright, let's give it a test. She's lost more teeth? Did she give her a bath?
Oh.
Oh, come on, game. Cooperate. No. Sun bed to Millie. Alright, let's see if she can get in there. Just see if we can get in your bed, baby. She cannot. Okay. No, we'll just go with one desk. I'm gonna pair a little bit when I was wanting. There we go. Give that fucking kid a bath, please. Why are you taking her outside? No. Millie made herself some cereal. She can go to bed. Go, Mom. Oh, God. Madison's acting out. Alright. You know what, sis? You're gonna get your ass out there and clean that mess up. Okay, let's get Madison that bed, and then we'll go this bed to Mason, so we can have a little bit of privacy a little bit. And that's Troy's bed. Alright, make sure everybody's on the same page. Alright. What's wrong with this baby? Okay, let's get Mason up. Mason? Okay, never mind, Mason. Why is Santa Claus outside crying? Oh, she's gonna piss on the floor. I told you to go to the bathroom. I told you. But no! You don't listen to me. I'm getting so pissed off right now. Go take a goddamn shower. Then eat. And go to bed. We don't even have any food in this house. She's asleep in the fucking bathtub. I ain't got time for this bullshit. The person behind Ian wants us to talk about movies. Shush him. Hey. All right, let's give him some food.
Splunkus.
Get out of the fucking bathtub. Well, I would be embarrassed too. Okay, Madison, Shafley.
Ripasu Plingo. Cannibal.
Oh, Rospa.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ribbo.
Beep. Oh, Skipper. Waffetub Fibos.
Whose fucking food is that?
Jewel.
I'm Kim.
Oh, he's back. Okay.
Slapshoe.
Bruce. Tidu. Wallachar Souza. Abitane Wexner.
Okay.
Beplinaba. Arbenaya Bonangrabe. Kisnoi.
Get your salad, please.
Sick of foos. Ashi.
Maybe your sister be done with bath by the time you're done.
Yeah. Chaza.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, Kim. Zumba Shuba.
Feba.
Wiggle.
Alright, and then I'm gonna take a shower. Go to bed.
The ballerina!
Okay, you're hungry. She's gonna grab serving, yes. Troy's already got his serving. Lily's fine. Karina's fine. What? Right now. Go feed the baby right now. Go feed that damn baby right now. Go to sleep. I already told you to feed the baby once. Fix her tooth. Go to bed. Troy. Go to the bathroom. Then go to bed. She didn't take a bath, right? I told you to go to goddamn bed. So angry right now. And then you can go to sleep. Good job. Thank you, Mason. All right. Now go to bed, Mace. All right. I don't care what it is. Alrighty, that is going to be it for me for today. And that is it for this week's 100 Infants Challenge. I will be back next Friday with more Sims, as I do every Friday. But that's going to be it for this week. I will be back tomorrow with some multiplayer, but that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, bye for now, because Maven, who is me, is out.